in what city officials are describing as the worst act of destruction since the World Trade Center bombing.
That one didn't age quite so well.